Press the bell icon and never miss an update from Digital Hash.
We were... I'd written it on my notes in late 2017, and I didn't know what to do with it at the time. And it took me a long time to understand that how to develop it into a proper short film. So it just took me a couple of months to keep going back to it and mentioning it to people and speaking about it to people to actually understand what the short film is. And at some point, we happened to meet, and I thought that Girliyapa wouldn't be interested in it initially. But she was really interested in the film, Nidhi ma'am, and she said we should do it, and yeah, that's pretty much how it started.
I think once he shared the script, so we were planning to collaborate for some other thing, and then he said that he has something and he's not sure if we would be interested in making, and फिर इसने स्क्रिप्ट भेजा एंड देन आई रेड द स्क्रिप्ट एंड आई वाज लाइक यार ये तो बनाते हैं आई डोंट नो वेयर हाउ आई एम गोइंग टू पुट इट और हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू रिलीज इट बट लेट्स डेफिनेटली मेक इट because this definitely falls in a programming of Girliyapa in a way that Girliyapa is all about women's stories and anything and everything about women related to women should be we should be the first ones to make it. So then we thought ki let's start with hum log comedy to karte aa hi rahe hain let's make a new category the short film category and I think that was a good start point for us and बस फिर हम लोग काम पे लग गए कि प्रणव बताएगा कि क्या चाहिए इसे एंड देन वी जस्ट हैव टू इंश्योर कि जो भी इसका विजन है वी हैव टू जस्ट एग्जीक्यूट इट देन आई रीड द स्क्रिप्ट आई थिंक इट टुक मी सम टाइम एंड आई मायसेल्फ कॉल्ड हिम एंड टोल्ड हिम दैट प्रणव यार ये आई वुड वांट टू डू महिमा सो द कॉप लेडीज कैरेक्टर इज महिमा एंड कनिका इज द गर्ल एज यू ऑल नो फ्रॉम द फिल्म So I told him that yeah, Mahima, I want to do, and then Pranav being Pranav, he said ki ek bar main voiceover aapka test karna chahta hoon ki aap kya kaisa hoga ye, and I was all open and very excited also, and like he mentioned, and I think I'm telling this to you also for the first time that my dad yeah always wanted me to play a cop at some point of time in my life, so I thought ki chalo usi bahane ye bhi ho jayega, and the movie was also. One of those that I was excited to be a part of it in front of the camera as well, and I'm glad ki bhai maan gaye aur he thought that I'll bring something to the table.
Like when it started, we knew that it was a very small casting that we had to do. There were not too many people that to be casted, and there was a point where I did not know this about her initially that she is actually the daughter of a police officer. And when I got to know about that, and while we were reading the script, it made complete sense because in fact I didn't know much about. What the space in the police space is like, and the kind of thing that she would be able to get into onto the table would be very different from what I could even imagine.
My dad was in police for 35 years, है ना? अभी चार साल पहले retire हुए हैं वो. तो all my life I've seen him. He was in Delhi police, and तो नहीं, not any preparation as of such. I think I was approaching her more. Like a woman, you know, she's a woman first. So I was most sensitized towards the whole subject, being a girl, being a woman, and lady cop was just an element. Yeah, that was just a character element to it. And I think uniform pehn ke aur shoes pehn ke wo walk kisi ki bhi aa jati hai. So I think uske liye kuch any preparation was no preparation. So I think the benchmark has been set really high. So yes, there are a lot of other films which are in the pipeline. In fact, I think soon we'll be collaborating again with Pranav's team. But abhi jab tak kuch formalize nahi hota hai, so I would not like to tell. But yes, it was a good start point. Yes, the benchmark is very high. So ab Kanika jaisa ya uske aaspaas hi kuch banana padega.
Initially, it was just a thrill point that had come through. That was the seed of everything, which was the realization that a story that is being narrated could actually turn out to be somebody else's. There was a little bit of a delusion involved in that, and that delusion was the key point of actually wanting me to make something or work on it.
I'm a an actor, I am. There are no preferences. मतलब my job is to act wherever you ask me कि ये role है आप करिए मैं वो कर लूँगी जहाँ पे भी मुझे करने के लिए बोला जाएगा तो so no preferences as of such. I think the way they are treating feature films right now with the censor certificate and all, अगर वो that is going to be the process, then I think बहुत सारा fun निकल जाएगा from making it. Having said that, I think we'll have to एक नई कंडीशनिंग हो गई, कुछ नया ट्रेन करना पड़ेगा क्योंकि मतलब हम सब रूल ब्रेकर्स ही हैं, तो कुछ ना कुछ तो डॉज करके सीखे जाएंगे, कुछ नया निकाल लेंगे तरीका अपनी बात बोलने का. तो आई थिंक इट्स गोइंग टू बी एब्सोल्युटली ओके.